thought about this for too long. You're a man after God's heart. You love me and you're going to be my husband. I'm ready.
I don't want you to make any rash decision. It's normal. It's expected. You get used to it.
We just committed a sin and you're not even remorseful?
You allowed your emotions to take the lead. You said you love God and vowed to live by His words. I'm wondering how you could just give your value and pride just in the heat of the moment.